Hi, my name is Brittany Basil, and I teach second grade at Trinity Lutheran in Davenport, Iowa. And I'm going to talk to you a little bit about keeping the lines of communication open just across a lot of different parties. The first one that's really important is parents. And I have found that sending home a newsletter every week with different events going on and including the spelling list on that newsletter and maybe the memory work too has really helped the parents, especially of younger kids, kind of figure out what's going on in the classroom and what they need to be doing at home. The second thing that I want to talk to you about is keeping communication with God very open. I have found that keeping a prayer journal has really helped me kind of relax about things going on in my classroom, because you always have those kids that you are concerned about and have those struggles going on at home that you might not know everything about, but you really need to share it with someone and just get it all off your chest. And if you journal about it, it kind of helps make sure that you aren't venting to people that you shouldn't be venting to and gossiping about different kids or families at school, but you still get to share those concerns and take them to heart in the same way. And really, that's the person that we should be talking to about the most is God, because he's the only one that can really make the difference. And then lastly, making sure that you are communicating with your kids as well. Just sharing little stories about yourself sometimes and talking to them, figuring out what they're all about. I, at the beginning of every school year, have my kids do a collage about themselves, and they get to share it with me and the whole class. And then I myself make one to share with them. And it just helps us learn more about each other and learn questions to ask and different things like that. And really, if you keep all of those lines of communication open, your school year will go much, much smoother.